Hello, welcome back to Father of Two Plays Mass Effect Andromeda. So we found a cool new assault rifle, the Valkyrie, and we will equip that eventually here. We gotta go over here, so we might as well, and then I guess we should check for that chest over there, so let's mark that. And we should, actually, let's check that one first. There's a place rather close to us where we just have to put a beacon or whatever. Survey beacon, I think. Sam showed us a cat like fortress on the on Eos here.
Progress made, whatever it is. Each day, one at a time. You'll be fine.
Okay. Where's this going?
Jeez. Swallowed some of my own saliva, or breathed it in, I should say. What's going on here? Feel like that's... Oh yeah, it is. Remnant infused roots. Remnant technology is fused with this tree to stimulate growth and prevent organic decay. Huh. I thought that plant looked, I don't know, odd.
Pathfinder, I detect a cat camp ahead.
This is resonating now. Probably with the vault.
What is this, a mineral? Thought it was a bug. It is. Kind of grown in a weird place, but okay. I'll forgive it. Let's see what's in here. Beam emitter. Though those don't seem to... They seem to ruin weapons. As soon as they become laser weapons, they eat up ammo and don't really do anything. Yeah, it looks like this will open, but not now. So, we got the chest, anyway. Let's mark this other one so we don't forget about it.
We've got targets!
Good job. Good job, John. Invisible. There he is. let's, shoot. Scan these boys. What does it say? Ket Destined, a Ket field commander who deploys a smokescreen to hinder enemies and provide cover for his troops. And Ket Anointed, biologically similar to Ket Chosen, the Anointed are armed with a heavy plasma cannon to drive enemies into cover.
Well executed!
At least I got to their bodies. Oh yeah, right. Shoot, I don't know if there's anything I want to get rid of. Oh yeah, there's probably a couple of weapons I could easily get rid of. This lance, basically, is trash, so deconstruct, please. The falcon? Yeah, it's not great. Madoc. I could make a better one. Zelkin. No, we're good. Just got the one shotgun. The phalanx is a good gun, but I'll hang on to it for now. Got that equipped. Those are mods. We don't want to get rid of those. Oops, I wanted to go over to armor. That could get deconstructed. Ooh, that's not bad. Not as good as what I have, though. Is it? I mean, power damage, I do like. Nah, I'm gonna break it down for now. Okay, that should free us up some room. Anyway. So the cat presence here seems to be tougher. They have those, enemies that I haven't seen before. Well, that's not true. I've played some multiplayer. I've seen them in the multiplayer. But I haven't... Ooh, sniper rifle ultra light. I haven't fought them in the campaign yet, the single player. Did we check for scannables? I might not have been as thorough as I could have been. Usually it beeps at me, though, to let me know. Okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Oh. Okay. I was so close to finding at least one place to mine. Oh, that's climbing. Climbing. Where do I go? Oh, come on. Fine. We'll just go with that. Good enough for me. I thought I saw more cat just over here. Oh no, it's more remnant stuff. I don't think there's anything we can do here, but did you say more PB's remnant technology? I don't see anything of PB's here. Ooh. Put some minerals, which I seem to have already mined. Okay, fair enough. Ezo node. Okay, where's the next map? What's this one? We should check. No, we don't want to fast travel there. Oh, I guess we could. It's not that far. We want to go over here as well. So we'll do that first. because those treasure chests are not bad at all. They have pretty good stuff in them, really.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ah, I see it. How are we gonna get up there, though?
Active remnant, careful.
Where? Over there. Oh, okay. I think I see them. That's a shotgun. But there was one up there, wasn't there? I thought there was. Maybe not. Now that I look at it, there might not be any way to get up there. More cat landing over there. Dropping. Oh, come on. I agree, I was just going to say that.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
I don't know. Terraforming, maybe. Back to our car. Or back to the Nomad, I should say. Whoa, what's with that? You see that? Oh, that's our mining radius. I guess it. Okay, let's head over to that other place. We have something to do back in Prodromos as well, but... we'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Get ready to fight! Bet there's a cat in there.
Pathfinder, I detect a cat camp ahead. I detect a cat surveillance device, Pathfinder. Destroying it would be the best course of action.
that, like, sent that one guy so far. Okay, container. And I guess we destroy this.
You said that was a surveillance device. What was it for?
Monitoring the colonists. It appears the CAC are gathering data on the initiative.
Already? Can we stop them?
I detect surveillance devices at other camps. Once you locate them, I can determine the best course of action.
Okay. More cat over here, or what? So, should we check that other camp that we saw over there? Just to be sure it doesn't have a surveillance device, too? I guess best course of action would be go to our map, place beacons, boosting the signal, seismic hammers, find all the drones, hitting rocks for science, drone recovery, what he would have wanted, drone recovery. So it looks like we should... Not naming the dead. Boosting the signal, we need to do that, but, where's the one we just got? Ah, Watchers. Okay. So yeah, that doesn't have any marks on the map,
New
so let's check that other-
to mark wars, battles, you know, once you're sure they're over.
Eos will have holidays, once we figure out the seasons.
I hope your colonists don't just work. These worlds need normal life.
We'll just keep looking around, see if we can't find more of those things, but I know there's that one. Or two cat camps over here. There's a crash site, and there's a camp. We should check those, make sure they don't have...
That looks like cat salvage. Be careful, Ryder.
I don't see one of those things there, so... We'll move on. We want to find all of those, though. Not a good thing if they're watching our colonists.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there.
Well, I have no need to interrupt them.
Ket! Stay on guard.
Thank you.
Got him.
Y'all, are you seriously down again, buddy? Could you maybe use some cover or something? Like...
My pleasure.
Okay, so this one doesn't have one of the things we were looking for. I didn't think it did, but I wanted to be sure. Oh, we missed that last time, I think. There we are. No ammo? Ah, there we go. So, we're just gonna have to keep searching for more cat camps. I guess a forward station would probably heal us up. That's probably a good idea. Hello?
Cat machinery, watch out!
Check this thing out. We got cat guarding it. We'll see if it's worth our time. What is it doing?
We got you.
Shotgun? Okay. Okay. Inventory... armor. Break these down. Yeah. Ooh, those might be good. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. And grab this shotgun. What the frick is this thing? Why does it seem like they're trying to destroy all the planets they run into? Alright, nothing else around here. Well, not that I spotted anyway. I'm liking the bonus shields I have. I might start disliking it when I start dying all the time, but I don't know. Oops, wrong button. A multitude of wrong buttons. All right. Let's go check that spot out.
Heads up, remnant sight ahead. Nice work.
Oh, I could have switched out my loadout. I did not, though. Ammo back here, but there's nothing else going on here. Worth a check, though. We don't know where those cat surveillance things are going to be, so we want to check all the locations possible. Oh my god, my shin is super itchy. Okay, there we go. I guess we should scan this, and we can switch up our weapons.
That's it. Good work.
Terminal.
This confirms it. The crates were opened first, then bait placed. By who?
By whom? And more data is required to be certain.
Don't correct me. That's my timer. Before we end it, I want to take a look at some of this other stuff we found. Cat fusion armor. Plus zero, that's basically useless. Okay, so we won't use that. However, we will switch out this Thaukin, I think, for the Valkyrie. More accurate, less heavy. Let's give it recon scope. Less stability, more accuracy. Now let's give it the receiver and, oh, hello. Okay, let's give it that receiver and, wow, we could really up the damage. Let's give it the stability as well. Yeah, that's what I thought. The Valkyrie does the Doesn't have a lot per clip, but it does a burst fire. Ah! Frick, at the last second I saw that thing. Jeez. Scared my pants off. Alright, in we go. Oh, I guess my timer did just go off. We just drive. Let's see. Anything along the way? No. So, let's do that, and I think the road should take us there. Where's the road? Ah, this cat place we should check out real quick. No surveillance there. Over here. Oh, looks like we're good there, too. I assume those cat are dropping in right where we were looking a second ago.
Heads up, looks like a cat construct.
Thought I could get up there, but not. So if we get damaged, we have to get back to forward outpost, whatever they're called. Forward station.
Let's do this.
Otherwise I can't get my health back. Well, that's good to know. I guess there's like another location, maybe right there where they could have one of those surveillance things we're looking for, so let's take a quick look.
Pathfinder, I detect cat among the salvage. A cat surveillance device is nearby, Pathfinder. These devices appear to be feeding colonist data to a central location.
Can you give me a nav point?
Not yet. I need more information. Another surveillance device will be adequate.
So if we find a third one, then we can triangulate their position. Alright. Alright. Thought I saw one there. I guess we could end it here. And I don't see why we wouldn't. So, until next time, if you enjoyed it, please leave me a like, subscribe if you want to see more, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you thought. This is Father of Two, signing off.